Samus, now that you have the ship grappled, you should be able to assemble the Theronian bomb. We will upload the coordinates to all three bomb components to you now.
Data received. Data received.
all of the thermonuclear.
Thank you. No, 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 no.
Excellent work, Samus. The Theronian bomb is complete. We are now ready to execute the final stage of our plan. Place the bomb in the cargo hold of the Spire pod. We will mark the Spire location on your map. Please hurry. There is no time to lose. Execute the final stage of our plan. Place the bomb in the cargo hold of the Spire pod, and then return. Samus, now that the bomb is in place, return to the AU chamber so that we may discuss the final stage of our plan.
Thank you.
We will move the Skytown facility as close as possible to the Leviathan shield, and then deploy the bomb pod. Do you understand what you are supposed to do, Zemus? After shutting off the engines, use the escape capsule to return here.
Skytown migration complete.
You must now proceed to the bomb pod. We will release the cables once you're in position. We regret this mission places you in mortal danger, but there are no other options. Good luck. Samus, we are sensing a large number of enemy units in your vicinity. The pirates must have detected your movement toward the seed. If the spire is destroyed before reaching the impact site, all hope for Alicia is lost. You must defend the spire. Use everything in your power to ensure its safe passage.
Thank you.
Expansion bomber pod initiated. Deploying emergency escape pod. Scuttle sequence commencing. 5 minutes until engine shutdown. Escape pod malfunction. Opening repair access tunnel. Engine shutdown in 4 minutes. Engine shut down in 3 minutes.
The plan worked. The bond's impact resulted in the destruction of the Leviathan's shield, and the seed is now exposed. Fly there and destroy it. Thank you.
Cilicia is now free of further corruption, Samus. Both Leviathans have been removed from Federation space. You have once again performed admirably. However, the threat is not over. We received word from a reconnaissance unit that an emergency GF communication capsule has been found. Analysis has uncovered a message from Gandreda, sent while she was searching for the pirate homeworld. This is her last message right before she disappeared. To our surprise, the message indicates that a Leviathan has also impacted the pirate homeworld, which suggests the pirates are now enhancing their military forces with Phazon. Worse, the corruption appears to be spreading very quickly. It's as if the planet itself is transforming into pure Phazon. Left unchecked, this corruption could spread to the entire galaxy. The time to act is now. You must destroy that Leviathan and stop the spread of further corruption. To that end, the Federation is planning a full-scale assault on the pirate homeworld. The attack will commence as soon as our preparations are complete. We have marked the location of the pirate homeworld on your map. And Samus, be on the lookout for Gandreda.